I do not have a pet, but I did have a bunny for 7 years. The bunny was called Trampa. It means stamping in English. Favorite type of music, top 20. Hits, tunes. And then it's really embarrassing to say, but I do listen to like Spice Girls when I write. Like I'll listen to songs that I loved when I was younger because they make me happy. Hobby outside of snowboarding. I think my hobby is just hanging with friends and family. I don't really have time to just go to the gym and I snowboard as much as possible and try to get in time with friends and family. My favorite treat is gingerbread cookies. If I wasn't gonna be a snowboarder, I would probably be a handball player. I played handball when I was younger. I played from I was like 8 until I was 16, and I decided to go to athlete school and kind of stick with only snowboarding. But it was a big passion of mine and I loved it for a while, but I'm glad I choose snowboarding instead.